So on the intro for When I'm 64, I kind of keep this in mind, and I sometimes hit whichever one is supposed to kind of go in there, but sometimes I don't get them all because I'm worried about kind of getting that little melody going. It's a G chord, but it's got the C note in it. There we go, that's how you do it. That and then I kind of hang out on the C for a little bit. I get this kind of pattern going. It's commonly referred to as a Merle Travis kind of pattern. It's like doing this, but it's getting the other kind of broken up along there. So it's a C chord for a couple of measures. And then there's G with a D note on it. And then I have the alternating bass there, and then kind of walking chromatically here up to the D note. And then so that's some of those kind of come in between each other. And then so that and then you kind of do that twice, except for instead of all that stuff on the end, it goes to a C7 and then to the rest of the verse. So sort of from the intro for that first half. F, little thing. This here is supposed to be an F minor, but most of the time I never really hit that note anyway. I did there, but just because. C to A, to like an A7 or an A chord, but it's open there because of the melody note. Same thing here, D7, but I let this one go open because of the melody. I think I hit that too. G with that one open again. And then it's supposed to kind of, I think maybe do this an octave lower, but I just kind of got used to doing it here. Basically breaking up this C chord here on the 5th fret on the 2, 3, and 4 strings. And that leads you to the next section. So if I can, without screwing it up too bad, the whole first verse with intro is this. leads you to the next section. It's the same chords on both halves. The first time here, I'm getting the second and third strings going down, and this next time I'll get the first three, actually. Just two and three this time. Most of it with an A bass. G bass here. Back to A. It's a little weird here. This is an E chord, and I guess it's kind of walking to an F, but I just sort of like move these fingers over. The only reason I hold the whole thing is so it helps me find it. I got confused when I was trying to do something else, so it just seemed easy for me to kind of like... to do that. And I put some bass notes with that. And now here's the second half with the first string in there as well. Open first string here. Going to a D minor, no more first string right away anyway. Oh, and D bass this time. And then F chord. G. Back to C. And right here. Smack to 12th fret. Break up a G7 chord. And then you start all over again. So from the verse. There's only that one verse, or there might be another verse, and then I'm not singing it, so I can't tell you. Then you just go out the way you came in, so to speak.